Hey guys, happy Sunday! Today is Sunday, January the 29th, and I am back with more Beatle-y thingies. How are you guys doing today? I am doing so wonderful, and I hope you are too, because I am back in your computer screen for one more week after blah 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 blah. Believe it or not, I was really, really sick on Sunday. And just in case you care, I had a fever, headache, stomachache, and I felt really nauseous in the morning. It was bad, and now I'm fine and cracking my knuckles. But anyways, that doesn't matter. I'm fine if you worry, and thanks for caring. Like, someone actually cared on Facebook. I'm like, yes. Anyways, Today is the last Sunday of January. Sad. And that was a weird, sad face. And tomorrow is going to be the 43rd anniversary of the rooftop concert, I believe, if my math is working right now. 43! Yes! So I'm not sure if Amy's gonna plan to do something special for that. I hope, because it's a very important day in Beatle history, and I actually know that by heart. Last week, I was gonna plan to do a video even though I was sick, but then, again, I was sick. So I looked like crap talking. It was bad. Anyways, I was planning to do Jamie's Beatle Tag thing, which is, well, looks really, really fun. So I am about to do it. If you want to participate, just do. You don't have to be a submariner, it's just for fun. Make a video of answering all those questions and embarrass yourself with us, guys. We don't want to be losers. So here we go. What do you do if a Beatles song comes on in public? I've already told you stories about how I react when Beatles songs. So yesterday I went to the grocery store with my mom. I just listen to the song that's playing, and it happens to be this song. I was something like, and then like this woman walks right across from me and like, then she's gone.
Wait, I know that song.
From me to you!
That's you, mom. If there's anything I can do, just call on me, and I'll send it along with love from me to you.
When you're home alone, or no one's watching, is there any Beatle-related thing you do? Nervous laughter equals embarrassing. Yes, I actually do have some clips of this. This was last year, 2011, 2010. I don't know why I did this, and I still sometimes do, to be honest. I lip sync to Beatles songs and record them because I have amazing lip singing powers.
How does it feel to be one of the beautiful people? How often have you been?
Nothing you can sing that can't be sung. Nothing you can say, but you can learn how to play the game. It's easy.
Although you are a mega fan, is there one song that you don't know the words to? I'll think about that. One song I do not know the whole lyrics to has to be Revolution Number 9. I mean, that's just really hard to remember. I don't know how people do it. Okay, I think it's being for the benefit of Mr. Kite. Let's embarrass myself not knowing the lyrics. For the benefit of Mr. Kite, there's a show tonight on trampoline. We'd all be there. Like a square, wanna see Mr. I will remember all the things we planned. Understand it's true. Yes, it is. Sorry, yes, I was mocking you, Jamie. What is the craziest, weirdest Beatle-related thing you've ever done?
Paul?
Don't know. Forcing my parents to drive to Detroit to see Paul McCartney.
Okay, the other thing I often say to people is sometimes in life you want to say to someone, you want to say something romantic to them, or you want to tell them you love them or something, and you often think, oh, I'll tell them later. Oh, you know.
I love you, Paul!
But then sometimes it's too late, you know, and when they pass away, you think, I wish I'd said that to them at the time.
Is there any Beatle outfit or accessory you always wear? My John Lennon jacket. Oh, look at it, isn't it so precious? I'm cool. Ask anyone who knows me, I wear this all the time. What is the proudest piece of Beatle artwork you've done? I did this in art class and it was the John Lennon portrait thingy. And I know I messed up, but I still think it's pretty cool and I'm still really proud of it. Yay! Lip sync your favorite Beatles solo songs. Oh boy!
Wide open. Oh, my lover, for the first time in my life, my mind can feel.
I wanted you. You didn't want me. No, I won't be afraid.
Whatever's more important to you, you've got to choose what you want to do. Whatever's more important to me, that's the view that you gotta see.
Okay, I think this video is taking too much time of your life. So I'm gonna try to hurry up to the next. Oh, it's only half one more. Okay, cool. Is there any song you didn't like at first when you became a fan, but now you like?
I don't wanna spoil the party, so I'll go.
Don't pass me by, don't make me cry, don't make me blue.
So yeah, that is my video for today. I don't know whether to do the rest of the things like for my next video. What do you guys think? Should I keep doing these? Because these are really fun. And if you want to participate, feel free. Just video response, I guess, and we'll give you a shout out or something because we love you. We love our fans. So thank you guys so much for watching. and see you next month.
Oh.
Anyways, bye guys.